Bigfoot was an Indian chief of the Minneconju band, a band of Minneconju Sioux from South Dakota land. Bigfoot said to Custer, "Stay away from that crazy horse." But Custer crossed into Sioux land and he never came back across. Then Bigfoot led his people to a place called Wounded Knee, and they found themselves surrounded by the 7th Cavalry. Bigfoot, Bigfoot, rise up from your bed. Minneconju babies cry for their mothers lying dead. Bigfoot was down with a fever when he reached Wounded Knee, and his people all were prisoners of the 7th Cavalry. 200 women and children and another 100 men raised up a white flag of peace, but peace did not begin. An accidental gunshot and Bigfoot was first to die, and over the noise of the rifles you could hear them babies cry. Bigfoot, Bigfoot, it's good that you can't see. Revenge is being wrought by Custer's 7th Cavalry. Smoke hung over the canyon on that cold December day. All was death and dying around where Bigfoot lay. But farther up the canyon, some had tried to run and hide, but death showed no favorites. Women, men, and children died. One side called it a massacre, the other a victory. But the white flag is still waving today at Wounded Knee. Bigfoot, Bigfoot, your Minneconju band is mourned and remembered here in South Dakota land. Bigfoot, Bigfoot, your Minneconju band is mourned and remembered here in South Dakota land.